me though. Cha cha macha with a rockin' black clothes. Whip around that Batmobile, duckin' 5-0. If you step to me, then be prepared for smoke, lil' bro. Let me throw myself a little bit. Let me blow this down a little bit. Drip, little bit, little bit. Let me fill myself a little bit. Little bit, little bit. You ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit.
Yeah, you say he got one.
Closed, but as you can probably tell, the mouths of these Cowboy fans could not be more wide open. It is a frenzied AT&T Stadium in Arlington. Obviously, they do everything big here in Dallas, and the introduction of the Cowboys, no exception. They're set for football in Big D, as their guys will do battle with the Arizona Cardinals. Coming out with a jumbo package to start the drive. They'll try and start this drive in the air. They'll roll him out right. And this one caught by Max Williams. And he'll go out near midfield at the 49. That one goes for 24 yards. So one play and they're already just shy of midfield. Here's a play fake as they set up to throw. And that's going to be incomplete. Too tough to hold on to that one. It's second down.
One thing that you're going to see from this offense is that they love the matchup with their wide receivers against this secondary. That one wasn't successful, but don't expect them to back away from attacking all game long.
An incomplete pass on first down. That leads to a second and 10. Now the pass, and it's into the arms of Hopkins. And he'll be brought down at the 45-yard line. They get 6. That'll leave them with 3rd and 4.
Third down.
They'll stick with the passing game as he looks to throw. Hopkins on the grab over the middle. And he is going to have a Cardinals first down by about a yard. It's a gain of 5 on 3rd and 4. Back-to-back receptions for him, and it's another first down. A first carry for Kenyon Drake. Tackle there by Leighton Vander Esch. Charles, they won last week despite him not running the ball well. They told us need to get him going. Runs like that help.
And they talked to us about leaning on him because, as you noted, last week they didn't have to. Still won the ball game. They leaned on other people to give them the yardage that they needed. But they really want him to be that guy, and that's what they're doing early in this game.
They come up now 3rd and 5 following the incomplete pass. Yard. Now back to throw. Rolling to his right. And he's got the completion to Hopkins. And he's going to have a Cardinals first down as they're able to get the 3rd down conversion. 85 catches for him on the year now, and the result there is a first down. From the red zone now, they'll look to throw. And that is caught, but he will come down out of bounds, says the side judge, incomplete. Christian Kirk, the man he was looking for, and that'll bring up 2nd down. Cardinals touchdown.
Arizona.
Christian Kirk, his 14th touchdown now on the year. And the Cardinals take it all the way down the field and score on the opening drive. Gonzalez able to tack on the PAT. And it's now a 7-0 game. This will make it into the end zone. Pollard elects to keep it, and this will come out to the 25-yard line.
25-yard line.
They'll come out throwing here to start the drive. Just perfect.
How about the discipline that they showed on defense? Because after the offense scored to go up 7-0, you would think they might be a little extra aggressive trying to get back at them. Instead, they read their keys well. When they took the shot downfield, they were more than prepared for that one.
On first down, Drake. And he is met at the line of scrimmage, and he goes down right there. No gain on the play there. Second down. And as a defensive end, getting off the ball quickly, swarming to the football, making a tackle. That's what we saw right there.
Yeah, and that's what their job is. And really, a lot of the time, they have to throttle back a little bit in the run game because you know those defensive ends are like,
he's got his man. It's caught in the end zone. Touchdown, Arizona. Christian Kirk with touchdown number 15 on the year and second of the game. Here the Cardinals push further out in front. And it's good, and they have jumped out here to a quick 14-0 first quarter lead. Out is the kickoff unit as they run up and send this one away.
This will make it into the end zone. Pollard elects to keep it, and this will come out to the 25-yard line.
25-yard line. The Dallas offense here set to begin the drive. They've been outplayed early, no question. Down 14-0 already as they come up first and 10. Now a throw to the middle, and he's got it to start the drive. And up to the 35 before they're able to knock him down. 10 yards there to start the drive, and just enough by about the length of the football for a first down. Now a dump off here, complete. And able to get this one across the 45 before he's brought down. 11 yards and a Cowboy first down.
I think when they look at their offense, they think to themselves, weapons, weapons everywhere. And they want to move the ball around. They want to spread it to different people. But you absolutely know.
Pressure comes and the Cardinals bring him down. Chandler Jones in there to get him. And on the season now, that is 9 sacks for him. That huge loss on the sack makes this job much more difficult. It's now second down and 22 yards to go. Throw over the middle, taken in. And he'll get it out a couple yards shy of midfield at the 48.
A gain of 14 yards. Brings up third down.
On third down, he'll drop to throw. He rifles one that's intercepted. Devondre Campbell, the linebacker, picks him. Remember, this is the number one defense in the National Football League. There's a good example of why.
It shows that they set an aggressive tone, not just stopping the run, not just getting after the quarterback, but the ball's in the air. They treat it like they're the receivers, and they went after that one and took it all the way.
Pollard elects to keep it, and this will come out.
He's making me laugh. No, y'all finna watch this comeback.
About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. And some dangerous territory. You're already down 3 scores. A 3 and out here or an inability to put any points up. This one might be over by half.
Yeah, and what you also have to guard against is calling every play for a big shot downfield. You know, thinking you're going to get all these points back on one drive. You're not. And last time I looked, it's still the first half. I'm not saying you have ultimate patience here, but you also don't have to go ahead and force everything either.
They throw again on second down. This one's complete. And down he goes, but he takes it up to the 40. 15 yards on the play. First down. The play action fake. They'll look to throw. He'll find Ryan. That's complete. And he is out of bounds inside the 35. That'll be marked as a 27-yard pickup.
Another Cowboys first down. First and 10 at the 30.
Now on first down, he'll drop to throw it. Escaping the pressure right. And that's going to be knocked away and incomplete. And with it, time has expired on the first quarter. Second and 10 from the 33-yard line. Eluding the pressure right. Completes it right side to Cooper. And he is out of bounds. downs, but first he gets it inside the 10 to the 7. A very solid gain of 27. Again, he'll drop to throw. And that is caught. Touchdown, Cowboys. Amari Cooper with touchdown number 20 on the year. And the Cowboys cut into that lead. That seemed like a much-needed touchdown after 21 unanswered points to start the game.
It's not often that you equate a football game to a golf tournament, but it's like you don't want to shoot yourself out of the tournament too early. So they needed that touchdown to make sure that they got an opportunity to not just get back into this game, but a chance to win it later if they continue to play well.
Ready to go with their next drive, and at the line, the Cardinal offense. They are just putting things together so well here, drive after drive. They really have captured the momentum, haven't they?
They've taken momentum and pretty much not just give them a jersey, but a seat on the bench as well. Whatever do you need, you've got it, because the way they're stringing things together and creating that distance between them and their opponent, it's really hard to narrow that gap. And the other part is they're taking their spirit away from them, too.
Yeah, now they're just looking to add to that total.
Yes, sir. How about an attaboy there on first down? Got his hand in and knocked it away.
Field. And able to break one tackle, but then quickly brought down. But a nice little gain. 9 yards, and that leaves him just short, so it'll be third and less than a yard. Third and inches, and they've got some extra beef up front. Three tight ends. They'll try and sneak it here. And they will touch him down, but not before he gets the first. It's a gain of a yard, and it'll give the Cardinals a first down. Now this time he'll look to throw.
Yeah, look at his. Oh, wow. This time
it's going to be caught by Kirk. He'll get this one down near the 20-yard line, just shy of the 20. 23 yards, the final tally.
And the Cardinal first down.
They'll set up a throw. He'll buy some time running. And incomplete as he was knocked as he threw it. And he took the ball off course. So now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down. Sliding out of the pocket. They'll go back to Hopkins, and this time he's got him. And stopped a few yards shy of the goal line at the 3. Starting to rack up the yardage here in this first half. 5 catches now and a first down. They'll look to throw again. And that is caught. Touchdown Cardinals. DeAndre Hopkins. His 6th touchdown of the season. And the Cardinals will extend their lead. And it's up and good. Now to kick this one away, and off it goes. That'll be taken about a yard deep. And ultimately cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped at the 23.
First and 10 at their own 23-yard line.
The Dallas offense here set to begin the drive. And that last drive, so effective in the passing game, resulting in the touchdown. Maybe not many people were focused on the trenches.
No way, Nate. Hey, man, just save me.
Someone put me out cause I'm on fire.
Hey, man, just save me, Keon.
About what they say. They've been searching for that thing to get them higher. You can't catch my drift, can't catch my wave.
You like that. Damn, not Cain, me, from you to kill Abel.
Unbalanced land, trying to keep the people stable. The way I feel, I might f it all up. The
I,
way
you feel, check the podcast, you might do it for the bug.
All black, born to be a rebel. After this, I might go in water down the devil. Listen to everything around me. I can't see. You picked a dozen roses and left them in Galilee rolling thunder. Don't hear my cry. Don't let alibi smash you. I finally starting to realize. Never give up and coerce. I can't wait to get. It's all a lot time to try and go ahead. If I everybody want a straight answer, but media keep us blind. A good heart is not hard to find. Why get people try to define infrastructure? I don't got time. Infrastructure, I don't got time. I could it's all to. We're talking about you. About to protecting the sons and daughters from political mishlaughter.
Someone put me out cause I'm on fire.
cause I'm on fire.
This is my performance. I'll see you next week, my boy. Then I had the ball. It's gonna be 21, 28 after the on high.
You can't catch my drift, can't catch my wave.
Never play by the rules, that's I'm paying my dues. They gon' try to intrude, poison the multitude. They be quick to accuse, when you got different views. Just know you gon' pay the price, but up an item you choose. Many ties in the culture, hit you with them K Ultra. I knew you was a vulture, Holy Ghost get the ushers. No, 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 I can't trust you, shock you, deny you fluster. Crashing down, I was cluttered, doing this so subtle. Falling out through the rubble, remember this in jungle. The top always gonna be something, the middle gotta stay hunting.